Well, we had heard it was coming. Now it's official. All three Coldwater Creek stores in the tri-state are shutting down in the next 2 weeks. The women's clothing retailer filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy protection back in April after it was unable to find a potential buyer. They're now running final liquidation sales at all stores.